Good morning, student. Today I am explain the experiment about the refractive index of the material of a given prism using sodium light. Okay, so you come to know how the experimental arrangement is there. So this is the experimental arrangement. Okay, it is called as the spectrometer. It is spectrometer. This is the source of light. So in this we have taken the sodium vapor lamp. So in the spectrometer, it is the collimator. This is the prism table and it is the telescope. And here on the spectrometer we got a rotating scale. Okay, now first this is the prism. Now first you find out the angle of the prism. So how you find out the angle of the prism? It means the refracting edge must be put towards the collimator, and then the light coming from the collimator incident on the edges of the prism, and it is refracted along the two sides. And then you adjust the telescope to the one side and measure the spectrometer reading as that is here first position of the telescope. Then you adjust this once again telescope in the right side. You observe that once again you obtained the slit. Then measure the spectrometer reading, that is you put here. Then take the difference, that is 2a, and then a is equal to, that is angle of the prism, and it becomes nearly 60 degrees. The diagram to find the angle of the prism is this one. This is the prism. Ray of light must be incident on these two surfaces. This is our refracted rays. Okay, then next. So now for the minimum deviation position, you set the minimum deviation position. You rotate the prism to one side. Then what happens there? The light incident on the prism, it is refracted. So at the point, at the position, or at the in the path of the refracted ray, you put the telescope. You observe that the slits must be obtained. The two slits must be obtained. So you set on that for the minimum deviation. So how you set the minimum deviation position? It means you observe from the telescope. In the telescope, crosswires are there. If you move the prism to one side, the slit must be comes to the, that is crosswire, and go back. There you fixed the telescope. That position is called as the minimum deviation position. Then using the micro screws, note down the where the slits must be obtained. So you note down the readings here. So that is vernier first, vernier second, minimum deviation position. So the first ray and that is second slit, the direct. Then after that you remove the prism, take the direct reading and measure the spectrometer scale. You put that reading must be here, direct ray. Then you find the difference of these two, difference of deviation ray, deviated ray, and direct ray. You got capital D. Then you find the refractive index of the material of the given prism using the formula, that is An is equal to, refractive index is equal to sin A plus D by 2 whole divided by sin A by 2. So this is your experiment to determine the refractive index of the material of the prism. Thank you.